Good morning, friends. Welcome in Sanskriti Virtual. Friends, this is your first virtual class of class 9th, in which we are going to study about geography. So let us start. Friends, this is geography class 9th and this is our SST class. So friends, before starting our geography, let me tell you what is the exact meaning of geography. So geography. Geography is made up of two words, geo. That means earth, and graphy, that means study about it. So what we call, when we study about the earth, that is known as geography. And when we study the structure of earth, it is known as geology. It is also a science. When we study the structure of earth, it is known as geology. And when we go through the types of geography, we will see, let us basic types of geography. Human geography, I have written here the short forms. Human geography, HG, PG means physical geography, and EG means environmental geography. Again, I am repeating types of geography, human geography, physical geography, and environmental geography. So the word clear, geography made up of two words, geo, where geo means earth, and graphy means study about it. Means when we study about the earth, its physical features, then we will say it is geography. And when we study the structure of earth, that is known as geology. Who is the first to use the word geography? आपको पता है geography का जो geography word जो पहले सबसे पहले use किया था वो कौन थे? The first person who used the word geography, that is known as Eratosthenes. Who is known as Eratosthenes? Now who was Eratosthenes? He was an ancient Greek scholar. कौन थे? Eratosthenes, the first person who used the word geography to study about the circumference of earth. Geography, the word geography was first used by Eratosthenes. He was an ancient Greek scholar. I hope the basic word meaning of geography, it is clear to all of you. Now friends, the first chapter of geography, that is India size and location. Friends, कहने में तो ये chapter बहुत easy है, क्योंकि इंडिया साइज एंड लोकेशन सब जानते हैं इंडिया के बारे में. इंडिया हमारी, इंडिया कौन सी कंट्री है, किस पोजीशन पे लाई करती है पॉपुलेशन में, एरिया वाइज में. बट ये इतना इजी चैप्टर होने के बावजूद इसमें कई टॉपिक्स ऐसे हैं जिनको हमें याद रखना पड़ता है, और कई बार हमने देखा है कि स्टूडेंट्स इन टॉपिक को भूल जाते हैं. सो वी विल स्टडी दिस चैप्टर इन डिटेल फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग ऑनवर्ड्स. सो नाउ लेट अस सी द ओवरव्यू ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. Overview means what all things we are going to study in this chapter. Means it is a kind of introduction, or we can the front page. So in introduction, in introduction we will see about India, that India is an ancient civilization. Abhi ki civilization nahi hai, it is an ancient civilization. And from the last 5 decades we have got the great progress in industrial sector, agricultural sector, technological sector, and completely we are at the good economic condition. Then we will see location and size. Location means, फिर हम देखेंगे, हाँ यहाँ पे मैं क्लियर करना चाहूंगा, लोकेशन में हमेशा बच्चों को डाउट रहता है कि लोकेशन इंडिया एक्जैक्टली कहाँ लाई करती है. तो हम इसमें देखेंगे कि इन केस ऑफ प्राइम मेरिडियन वेयर इंडिया लाइज, एंड इन केस ऑफ इक्वेटर वेयर इंडिया लाइज. Then we will see size. फिर हम देखेंगे कि इंडिया की जो एरिया की साइज है वो कितनी है, और वर्ल्ड के ज्योग्राफिकल एरिया हमारे पास कितना है. Then we will see India and the world. फिर हम इंडिया को वर्ल्ड से रिलेट करेंगे, और फिर हम देखेंगे कुछ फैक्ट्स एंड फीचर्स. Then the last topic of this chapter will be India's neighbors. India's neighbors from, जैसे अगर मैं आपसे बात करूं friends, कि आपके neighbors कौन है, आपके neighbors means आपके पड़ोसी कौन है, तो हम देखेंगे कि इंडिया की नेबरिंग कंट्रीज कौन कौन सी है, पड़ोसी देश कौन कौन से हैं. But before starting anything in this chapter, I want to give you some homework, because without that homework or without that key terms or important facts, we are unable to understand this chapter. So friends, this is my humble request to you, please go through that homework. So what will be the homework? Key terms. I know that these terms you have already studied in your previous classes from 6th, 7th and 8th, but still you must know, and some of the student might be forgotten, but still we will revise in this chapter. What is your homework? The first term will be hemisphere. So what is hemisphere? You must know equator, prime meridian, latitudes, longitudes, tropic of cancer. Here I like to forget tropic of Capricorn, that also standard meridian, and many more terms. Exactly means many more terms. So again, let us recap what are the important terms you must remember: hemisphere, equator, prime meridian, latitudes, longitudes, Tropic of Cancer, standard meridian, and many more. So next video we will start this chapter. Okay, thank you.